Most doctors will tell you to eat less carbs or get more exercise. And it's true, changing eating habits and more physical activity can help, but it's a completely different lifestyle, which can be overwhelming to even think about.
We got drugs, the kind that you can get if you feel all fucked up. Won't hit you up, but shit'll get you buzz. Gotta shit that every cell in you will
get
love.
Get set, love. Go.
I say we got drugs, the kind for when you're feeling any type of fucked up. Won't heal a cause, but it gets the right nerves plugged. So worth it, you won't miss the feel of love.
I'm Dr. Corbett from the 1500s, I'm renowned. I run an independent clinic on the edge of town. We check some boxes, make a profit, hawking product, run ads and channels your granddaddy watches.
Ask your doctor.
Expecting us to age you, don't mean to fail you, but tough. We only let you in because your name was easy and you're pale enough. Whatever gets worse, you can't afford not to feel it, darling. Figure everyone else's issues are individual.
Your go.
Simple chemicals, physical laws, imperial causes, and I ain't here to tell you where your flaws is. I'm just a doctor. Never passed an exam for a degree, but it was the test proctor, so listen to me. You got money, I got relief. I promise, honey, honest, it's nicer than on the streets. Ain't a deal, it's with a pretty penny, nothing good comes free. But with suburban insurance, you'll be leaving with all of these.
We got drugs. The kind that you can get it if you're all fucked up. Won't hit it up until it gets your buzz. Got a shape, every selling you a love. I say we got drugs. The kind for when you're feeling any type of fucked up. Won't heal a cause, but it gets the right nerves plugged. So worth it, you won't miss the feel of love.
Now pay up, feed the machine and forget you're getting fucked. Not enough, still suffer and stumble back or double up. Fuck your guts up, your blood up, feel too numb, doses up. We don't give a fuck about you, we don't give a fuck. Just give us the box, without you I still got 31 other sucker tuckered out, patience waiting for a script. You dig, you feel me, these things affect your memory. You're thinking this is therapy, why the fuck are you telling me? Your job sucks, can't sleep, pets fucked, can't eat. Don't see the point in telling me, just take these. Be grateful there's a name for your disease and a sponsored bullet-pointed list of chemical regimes. No stress, don't be depressed, we got a pill for that. Might slow you down a tad, but we got a pill for that. Might make you nauseous, no sweat, there's a pill for that. But don't you dare take all three at once, that causes heart attacks.
Set,
we got
go.
Drugs. The kind that you can get if you feel all fucked up. Won't hit it up, it's it'll get you buzz. Got a shape, every selling you will love. I say we got drugs. The kind for when you're feeling any type of fucked up. Won't heal a cause, but it gets the right nerves plugged. So worth it, you won't miss the feel of love.
We got drugs. We got drugs.
Effects may include memory lapses, gas and bloating, cracking joints and cramps and stress, lethargy, nausea, halitosis, rash, dizziness, IBS, fatigue, easy bruising, eye twitching, slow moving, difficulty eating, and shortness of breath, hypertension, restless legs, depression, stupor, and possibly death. Hope I ain't scaring you. After all, this is America. We're taking care of you. Believe me, Dr. Corbett's taking care of you.
S+. Good job.